died. Not sure how that happened, but oh well, you're still here. Frankie doesn't feel like himself today. He normally doesn't go on mass murdering sprees, but don't worry about that, lucky contestant. We can still make this a fun PG-rated adventure! Maybe his best friend, Henry Hotline, knows what's gotten into him. You should give him a visit. His room is right upstairs.
Thank you.
sure was a close one. I apologize. That was poorly planned on my part, but it was certainly entertaining. You know what? This is actually a good thing. Deputy Duck's area isn't too far from here. You visit.
Thank you.
What a surprise! Don't worry, your mask-covered head. I'm the real Frankie, and totally not a lazily written plot device to add a twist to the story to keep our viewers entertained so we can avoid going bankrupt.
Authorities have discovered 3 dead bodies on the premises of Frankie's Parkour Palace, who seem to be 3 of the 4 unfortunate contestants chosen to participate in the company's last game show before bankruptcy. One contestant seems to still be on the premises and potentially alive.
Well, now that pleasantries have been exchanged, you have a journey to continue. I'll set you on your path. Go towards the last remaining elevators and I'll guide you from there.
You're our lucky contestant. No one has ever made it this far. Usually only mere seconds. If you're lucky, a minute or two. They play easy, and they pity you. The only reason the ones above decided to keep you around is because you're boosting the ratings. Our viewers are entertained. We aren't going bankrupt, and this isn't our last game show. As soon as you're eliminated, 4 new cereal boxes will be sent out all around the world, sitting and waiting for its lucky contestant. Just like you. I have something to give you as a token of my appreciation for bringing us into the light again. Not for you. Higher ups probably would have instructed Frankie to kill me. I'm not sure if he still works or not.
Lucky contestant. last place to go, lucky contestant.
As promised, $5 million in cash. You're the first contestant we've ever had who won. Hundreds of people last a few seconds. A few last a couple of minutes. But you? You're different. I like that. But let's be honest. a privately streamed and funded show isn't the easiest thing in the world. And then, on the verge of bankruptcy, you came along.